today at 5, the parents of a child who fell into a gorilla exhibit will not be charged.
Why the prosecutor made that decision and how he's defending those parents.
Plus, falling down, a tree removal project turns into a much bigger mess.
And a new way to treat the most common type of skin cancer without surgery. And they took a chance and it paid off.
The two local people who scored millions from a pair of scratch tickets.
Hit the jackpot today. Beautiful weather, but track the chance of some severe storms tomorrow. At 5.